Hey guys, Pie Guy Rules here, and welcome to Dexter's Laboratory 1-1 Runaway Robot. Help Dexter find his missing robot. Look for special pairs of glasses hidden throughout Dexter's house. Once you collect all of them, you can discover the robot's secret location. Also, keep an eye out for a battery pack, which you will need to recharge the robot and win the game. Use your mouse to move from room to room. Click the Dexter icon to access your inventory. Yep, simple point-and-click game. Night vision glasses help you see in the dark, x-ray glasses help you see through objects, heat sensor glasses see items that generate heat, Geiger glasses see radioactive items, and battery packs, well, it's needed to recharge the robot. It's needed to win the game, basically. So yeah, this is a simple game. It's one of those games where you click everything and everything does something wacky. Everything that's not plot related, I suppose. Okay. Click around. I picked this game because I played it quite a bit as a child, so I feel like I'd be able to get through it really fast. It's a fast game, and I don't want to bore you guys, but it's a little bit weird. As are all of these games where you're allowed to just click on everything and everything does something silly. It's like the Humongous Entertainment games. Which, by the way, my friend Wiley1080 plays, or played, I suppose. He did some cool Let's Plays on them. You should go check them out. But back on point, there was nothing in the kitchen for us. Dee Dee's room. What do you got for us, Dee Dee? Light on, light off. Okay. You seem very suspicious, Dee Dee. I think I may remember where the robot's hiding, but I don't know, because this is a game... Hey, my x-ray specs. This is a game that actually has multiple different versions to it. Like, randomly, when you play... The lights are already on. Randomly, when you play, night vision goggles. Nothing in there, apparently. Alright. Different times when you play, like, different things will be in different places. Like, that's it. But it's cool that it gives you multiple, choices. I don't know why I couldn't have just... The light is now on. I couldn't have just turned on the light switch without my x-ray glasses. Apparently, Dexter is, one of those people who just, you know, can't use light switches, you know. I guess he's just, you know, he's probably too short to reach it. That's probably it. Ooh, the Geiger glasses. Just let us get into Dexter's laboratory. And we don't need them anymore. Okay. So you need to flip all of these switches. This is just from memory. I mean, I don't know. I guess I played this game, you know, not like a long, long time ago, but definitely not recently. Like, I'd say maybe 3 or 4 years ago, but I remember it pretty well. The screen basically tells you a little bit about the apple, which you transmogrify into, glasses, x-ray glasses. Yeah, you gotta flip the switches and then press the button. Okay, we are speedrunning this bad boy. Heat sensor is to get out of here, pretty much. Wait, actually, let me see something. I need the Geiger. Those heat sensors... This was glowing. Does this do anything for us? No. Clicky, clicky. You actually can, I do believe, yeah, you can run the simulation again. What happens if you, yeah, error. Incomplete. Okay. Well, what else? Is there something over there? No. Okay. What happens if you do it again? I wonder. And... An apple. I suppose that's teleportation. I mean, that's cool. Okay, anything suspicious? Okay. Alright, let's get out of this room. What about the footprints? I mean, I guess your footprints give off heat, but there's no footprints anywhere else. Alright, so x-ray goggles will probably let us find the roboto. Although we still need the battery pack. I guess he's not in the clock. There is a version where he's hiding in the clock, I do believe. Let's see. Oh, there's where the battery pack is. Okay, I thought there might have been a version where the robot was under there, but I could be wrong. That could just be where the battery pack is. Oh, there's the robot. He was hiding. Congratulations, you found the runaway robot. Title drop. Yay, game over. That was weird. He was hiding, but the mirror wasn't big enough to hide him. Oh, whatever. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like it and favorite it and comment if you want to see more. All right? And send me requests, too. Hey, I'm up for that. Pie Guy Rules, out.